Hello mates, Duke Wellz here for RFC. New game, Walking War Robots WWR. It's a bot game, a mech game, so I think I'm going to choose a Cossack. Not that one mate, another Cossack, alright. Here's the map, winter map. There are five beacons. You have two on your side, they have two on theirs. You want to secure your two first, then get the D beacon. After that, you want to harass them by getting their beacons. Simple game, alright, here's the rules. Capture then hold beacons and destroy hostile robots. Oh, and try not to die too much. So I check out who's there and I see RFC Spiderbite. He's my mate and we are doing this vid together in the sense that he knew I was doing this. And we platooned up. I'll have another video about platooning. So right now I've captured the first beacon and I'm going to be jumping right now to the second beacon. If you're a Cossack, you're not a strong bot, you're not heavily armed. You only have really one job, which is to jump around and cap. You're a capper, you're a grasshopper capper. So here I am, and I'm going to cap the second beacon. You should have both your beacons capped within the first 30 seconds of the game. Ah, ouch, that hurt. So anyway, I'm now going for the center beacon. This is the D beacon. This is the most important beacon of the game. Whoever holds this beacon will usually win the game, but I see three bots going for it, so I decided, since Spider's got it, what I think I'll do is I'm going to go for their A beacon. And now, this is the other thing that a Cossack does. After you've capped beacons, your job is to harass and annoy. The best thing you can do is capture beacons on their side, and then stay on their side and make them chase you and kill you, because, let's face it, Cossacks are annoying little twits. And you'll want to kill them. They just do. They're just annoying. So now I'm being shot at, but here's the problem. I'm 522 meters away, and I gotta be under 300 meters to make any damage on this bloke. So I'm getting close, and I'm there, and I jump, and I start shooting. Now, he's quite good, and you can see because he's strafing, he's moving, he's not standing still. But you know what? I'm just gonna get closer and closer, and right now it's 60 meters, and I'm just blowing him away, taking his life off. You can see he can barely touch me. And now he's just slowed down, I'm zigzagging a little, and he's gone. This beacon is the only beacon in the game, I think, that you can capture from being underneath it. I'm not positive about this, but this is usually my point of capture. And the reason is, it's quite well defended, and I can usually get behind these walls down in here if a bandit's coming for me. So you can see the A beacon is captured, and I'm going up, because now I'm going to go for the E beacon. We have this game, they have three bots now in the game. I think it was not fair to start with, so, you know, not every game is going to go this easy, and I lose as many games as I win, and I die as often as I kill. But it's a game, and that's going to happen. So I see Robert coming for this beacon, and he's going to come for me too, and he does, he just tags me. Now here's the problem here, is I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's not a bit of alright. So I have to get to some safe spot because I have 10 seconds to kill before I get killed. 3, 2, 1, back in. And he's trying to capture it and I'm just going to go for him. I know he's going to shoot me again. Ouch. But I think I have him because he was using a long range weapon, or one that wouldn't affect me. So now you can see I'm getting the A beacon back, and it looks like we got, after this it's going to be all the beacons. I'm moving a little too soon, but I did capture it. And now I think I'm just coming up for the celebration. There's two bots left, but this was a very quick slaughter. Again, I think it was an unfair advantage on our side. That's terrible for when it happens on your team, but you have to take advantage of it when it happens to their team. It goes both ways, like all things. That's why you can't really whine about it, because sometimes you have the advantage, and other times they don't. There's RC Spiderbite, he's in the Rogatka. With those two insane weapons, and he just gave me a little kiss, hello love, and we jump up and down. We won this game, all four beacons, and I got two kills, four beacons, some bling, and it was a good game. And remember, if you're in a Cossack, run, jump, and cap. Okay, cheers big ears.